this hill. I'm pretty cautious going downhill. I don't really want to eat shit, fly over the handlebars, and then ruin my day. So far, but there's a couple of pretty steep sketch spots that are coming up. Ooh, it's starting to get a little bit cooler down here. Like this spot's pretty steep. Shit. Didn't make that turn. I wasn't that graceful. So as slow as I was going down that's probably the fastest I've ever made it down that thing. I'll have to go back and watch the tape, but I think I did okay. I mean, mind you, I'm no speed demon. I'm actually pretty freaking slow, but I think having the new suspension set up a little better for me, kind of helping me out. One one last steep drop in, and then we'll be to the creek crossing. Think you can cross it?
Well, I thought they said that.
Yeah, that guy, guy's full of shit, huh? You think you can do it or you need help? Hey, there's about five or six behind me. There's some kids with them. There's like five or six people behind me, but they're probably stuck on that first switchback right before you get out of the creek.
Yeah.
There's one of them, but there's probably like five more after him. Got a nice big old tree here.
You gotta love it.
Yeah. Can't hop that?
I cannot. I'm not that skillful yet. Oh. Now we kinda gotta wait and help everyone else.
Oh, they're gonna be a long time. I should have just told those guys to go. They're gonna be a while.
You wanna get up to where it flattens out? Because it flattens out right up there.
Will it start or not?